हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन कंटिन्यूएंस ऑफ लास्ट लेक्चर इन मनोहर जोशी वर्सेस एनबी पाटिल, द सुप्रीम कोर्ट डिस्टिंक्ट बिटवीन हिंदू रिलीजन एंड हिंदुत्व. हिंदुत्व मीन्स हिंदुइज्म. द सुप्रीम कोर्ट हेल्ड दैट द वर्ड हिंदुत्व आर हिंदुइज्म बाय इटसेल्फ डज नॉट इनवेरिएबली मीन हिंदू रिलीजन एंड इट इज द कंटेस्ट एंड द मैनर ऑफ इट्स यूज विज द material for deciding the meaning of the word hindutva or hinduism in a particular text. It cannot be held that in the abstract the mere word hindutva by itself invariably must mean by the hindu religion. The next question arises: hindu born as well as made. Initially it is believed that Hindu by birth and cannot be made, but after some time, it means after the advent of Islam, Christianity and other religion, Hindu can be made. Next question arises, persons to whom Hindu law applies under uncodified law. I earlier discussed with you in last lecture that is under uncodified law all persons are who lived in India or Hindustan, they are governed by Hindu law because there are no another religion in Hindustan. But when came in India, Muslims, Jews, Christianity or any other religion, then that whose persons live in India, that especially name called that is Hindu, who lived in Hindustan, that is they under uncodified law, any person who lived in Hindustan are called Hindu. But under codified or enacted law, that is Hindu Marriage Act, Hindu Minority Guardianship Act, Hindu Adoption Maintenance Act and Hindu Succession Act. Except the Hindu Minority Guardianship Act, Hindu defined under subsection 2 of the Hindu Marriage Act, Hindu Adoption Maintenance Act and Hindu Succession Act. The Hindu term defined under section 3 of the Hindu Minority and Guardianship Act. The question arises that is Hindu by conversion and Hindu by reconversion. Conversion means a convert is a person who renounces his faith and adopts another. The usual way of conversion is by undergoing the ceremonies of a conversion prescribed by the religion to which the conversion is sought. But under Hindu law, a person does not lose his faith by mere renunciation of it, nor does he belong to another faith by merely professing it or practicing it. Thus, if a person Christian by faith become an admirer by Hinduism, so much so that he started practicing and preaching, it does not thereby become a Hindu. Thus, Dharma Shastra did not prescribe any ceremony for conversion to Hinduism. Hindu did not contemplate that followers of other religions would convert to Hinduism. Among to the Hindus, it is only the Arya Samajist who prescribed a ceremony of conversion known as Shuddhi. A person who undergo the ceremony of Shuddhi converts to Hinduism, but then he is Arya Samaji Hindu. A non-Hindu becomes Hindu if he undergoes by a ceremony of conversion. इन हिंदू बिहेवियर बाई कमुलेटिंग विद द सुप्रीम कोर्ट डिसीजन पेरुमल वर्सेज पुन्नीस्वामी इट हैज बीन लेड डाउन दैट ए पर्सन मे आल्सो बिकम हिंदू इफ आफ्टर एक्सप्रेसिंग एन इंटेंशन एक्सप्रेसिंग आर इम्प्लाइडली ही लाइव्स एज ए हिंदू एंड द कम्युनिटी आर कास्ट इन टू द फोल्ड ऑफ विच ही इज us heard in accept him as a member of that community or caste. In such a case, one has to look to intention and conduct of the convert, and if the consensus of the community into which he was initiated is sufficiently indicative of his conversion, then the lack of some formality cannot negate what is an accomplished fact. In that case, no formal ceremony of purification or expiation is necessary to effectuate conversion. It is immaterial to which class of Hindus the convert belong. It is also not necessary to show that he practices or follows tenets of any sects or subsects of Hindus. However, because a Hindu of a higher caste becomes a shareholder of the Kerala Scheduled Caste and Scheduled Tribes Welfare Board does not mean that he has been accepted as a member of the Scheduled Caste and thus he became a Scheduled Caste. Conversion and reconversion means a person who renounces the Hindu religion and converts in another religion. Reconversion means a person renounces the Hindu religion and after some time he wants to convert in Hinduism, that is reconversion. By reconversion or conversion, a person become a Hindu. Hindu by declaration. The Kerala High Court in Mohandas vs. Devasan Board has gone to step further from the proposition propounded by the Supreme Court in Perumal verse. It held that when a person declares that he is the followers of Hindu faith, and if such a declaration is bona fide and not made with any ulterior motive or intention, it amounts to his having accepted the Hindu approach to God, he becomes a Hindu by conversion. In this case,